Setting the default speakers lets you control which audio output option you want to use as your primary playback device. Right-click the lower left corner of the screen, then select Control Panel from the menu options. In the Control Panel window, click Hardware and Sound, then click Sound. The Sound window shows the sound playback devices available on your computer. Select speakers to use the computer's built-in speakers, external analog speakers, or headphones. Select digital output to use digital speakers or a stereo digital device. Select HDMI output to use the speakers on a TV or monitor with an HDMI connection. After your sound device has been selected, click the Set Default button. Click the Configure button. Select your type of speaker setup in the Audio Channels menu. Click the Test button to send sound to each speaker, or click an individual speaker icon to send sound to it. Click Next and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the speaker setup. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel. youtube.com/how-to-for-you